by our first performance. I told them, as individuals, they made a lot of improvements, but a lot of the comments that we offered about ensemble listening, about balance, how we're articulating the same, and then on our next performance, it was, like I said, it was a lot better. So, you're in it for a treat. The set we're going to play for you is going to start with How High the Moon, which will feature Lily and Jay Lumen and Trumpet, and then we'll play Lean on Me, which will feature Annika Obermeyer from the trumpet, and then Fast Break, which will feature Owen Haskells on alto sax, and then Annika Obermeyer on trumpet. Thank you. think was the jazz band working the song or concert. I'm not going to do jazz choir because it's sad to transition to that.
Last year. So it was just fun to see them progress through the year. In our new name, which we didn't put in the program, but our new name for HMS Jazz Choir is Vermont and Nowhere. Amy's solo is Maddie Lauer. Jamie is at State Dance. So Maddie Lauer and Eric McGuire from Blue Skies.
Thank you.
social field day program, some things that are coming up. We have a booster meeting on Monday at 6 p.m. So if you have a freshman or sophomore in the band, we're going to talk about the upcoming music trip. So I would highly encourage you to come, get some input. And then the following day, the jazz band has their last competition at Augustana University. So if you can join us in Sioux Falls at 9 a.m., we'd love to have you there. But that's when we perform. It'll be a very early morning for us. And then the seniors take their senior trip to the Lion King, the Omaha Orpheum. There's an honor choir, stage solo in a small ensemble. April 30th, and then we have a large group Saturday, May 4th, and that's all the way to Sioux City. So, and then throw in some other graduation and Memorial Day and stuff. So, we're very busy. And also, beneath the upcoming events is a QR code for we would like some input about what fundraisers you'd like the music department to do. So, if you have some time after the concert, please fill out that survey so we know what you'd like us to do. For the 10-minute tune. Excellent, we can go on. SOS.
Thank you.
That concludes the band portion of the concert. Sit tight, I'm sure the choir will be out soon.
or at this concert do some contemporary songs. Please thank Eva for accompanying for the choir. She accompanies for such an eighth grade for us. She'll help us with an ensemble in large group. I can give her anything and she can just play it, so we really appreciate having her with us. I do want to, before we sing our final song tonight, we had some students be a part of a really cool opportunity a couple weeks ago. So please, students, can come forward, please. Hi, you don't know this. So, we had some students selected to sing at a Morningside Choral Festival. We were there for 2 days. They got to work with a composer in residence, Sean Kirshner. He wrote the music that they performed, and then they learned one on the spot that Monday and performed it that night. So it was really cool for them to learn from the composer's perspective, the meaning behind the song, the story behind the song. He just talked about how every song we sing, every song that gets played, a real human being had an experience, and that's what came into being for songs that we hear. So you imagine what happened, what's the story, why did they write these words? So we had a really great time. All these students said that they were glad that they went, and we hope we have that opportunity again. So our Morningside Festival participants were Lily Torres, Jocelyn Torres, Jamie Diaz, Olivia Tate, Jocelyn Bonse, Natalie McDaniel. Is that it? Oh, Jordan! I can't read my brain. We also had Taylor and Lillian that were selected, but they couldn't make it. They had a conflict, so Taylor and Lillian, they were also selected as well. So, this was really cool, so give these.
Thank you. gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware.
Thank you.